Hello everybody, welcome to this week's episode of What, Why, When Wednesday. This week we're gonna show you how we change our gas. Because this morning we ran out of gas during making our breakfast. Luckily the breads are already done, but we still need some coffee. So that's why we are gonna change it right now. This is the place where we have our gas bottle, and the new gas bottles, they are stored below this couch.
The challenge is, in order to get to that door, we need to open this. But as you can see the bottle, the gas bottle, but you cannot reach it well enough. What we need to do is we need to move the entire couch backwards for this in order to get to the bottle. But on the other hand, in order to get to the filled bottle, we need to move the couch entirely forward. So we need to get to that bottle, and we need to move the couch this way. So that's what we're gonna do. First step, lower headrest. Done. Second step, take away magnetic towel holder. Third step, remove shoes. The couch is connected to these rails, but to be sure that the couch is safe and the couch is not moving forward when you are braking, there is a system in place. And this system needs to be released. And this is how you release it. So what you do, you press down and you open this. Then it's opened. Now it's free. We need to do it on both sides of the couch. Couch is free. What you need to do now is move the couch to us. Just far enough so we can reach the gas. This is something that I've made up myself. So this is not a Tonker thing. And I thought, well, there is some empty space here, so I'm gonna put gas there. It's a location you don't need to use that much, and we do around 3.5 weeks with one bottle of gas. So that's fine by me, if you need to do it once a month. And we use it a lot, the gas. And then we have it at this side of the couch, and we have it on the other side of the couch as well. We just release it. And then it's free. And then in order to be able to change the gas bottles, we just need to move the couch to the back. But in order to be able to do that, we need to do something there. First things first. Just one and two. And we do this to be able to create some space that the couch can move back. So now we can reach this small cabinet, and there is the gas bottle. The gas bottle is also fixed. And we should be able, after some wiggling, to get it out. Close the top, then unscrew. It's screwing the wrong way around, and then it is free. The original closer is in the small cabinet. Done. Then to connect the new one, This is a seal. This says that when it's intact, this seal, that it has not been used yet. So it's a full bottle. So we're going to open the seal. Seal is removed. Then you can open it. It should be a full bottle now. Then you can turn this back on. Make sure that it's closed. Otherwise, the gas will come out. But you have just closed it, so it should be good. Now it is connected. Next step we can do. Turn the wrong way around. Or it feels like you're turning the wrong way around. Also, connected, closed. And then, after some wiggling, we get the bottle in. Close. And make sure it is fixed again. We leave the old closure inside, so you don't forget it. And now, for the one who has been paying attention, we need to do one more thing. And that is to open the gas. Please be sure that you're not supposed to be driving with the gas opened. So you need to close it, especially in some countries. When you have an accident or something happens and it's not closed, then you might have an issue. So always close it. To be fair, we don't always close it because it is quite a hassle, as you can see. Good. And then we have the empty bottle. And for that, of course, we need to reverse the whole process again. And close. And now, in order to get the bench in the right position, we need to push it back, of course. But we have one special position. Come. Okay, guys, what we do? We just want to move the couch as far back so that this cupboard can open. So you can see now it cannot open, so it needs to move back a bit. Just wedge it. What we then do, because we need to fix the couch in these round gaps at the right position, so what we are going to do, we're going to use this as a seeker, and because we are almost there now. You can see we are almost there now. It can almost be opened. So we need to push it just a little bit back. And now there's pressure on the securing positions. So what you will see is that it will move in. You could hear it. That's at the right position. Right position. And the cabinet can open. That's it.
Perfect.
Now we need to fix the back, but we will not show you. Done.
So, hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching and hope you find it informative. And we'll see you next time. Bye bye.
Yep. And if you really find it informative and you want to see more videos like these, then please consider subscribing. It's free and it helps us a lot. So, hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.